now K-pop is the most popular music in the world. My presentation is divided into five main parts. Firstly, I will talk about what is K-pop. Next, I will give you some examples of K-pop groups. Thirdly, I will explain why K-pop is the most popular music in the world. Then I will talk about why K-pop isn't the most popular music in the world, and finally, my opinion. Now, let's go to the first part. So, what is K-pop? K-pop is a kind of music in South Korea. It started up in 1989. The first groups is Seo Taiji and Boys. Examples of K-pop groups. Blackpink debuted in 2016. BTS debuted in 2013. Twice debuted in 2015. And Winner debuted in 2014. Why K-pop is the most popular music in the world? Because K-pop has a lot of fans in Asia and around the world. K-pop inspired many people and is also known for its unique, extravagant, eye-popping personalities and fashions. K-pop has a lot of talented people. Recently, the success of BTS is put into the textbook at Harvard University, which is one of the best universities in the world. Why K-pop isn't the most popular music in the world? Because some K-pop lyrics don't have meaning. Some old people hate it, simply they hate K-pop's unique fashions or music, and fan only focus on K-pop. My opinion, even those are some negative things about K-pop, but I think K-pop has a lot of fun and it inspires many people, so I think K-pop is the most popular music in the world. Thank you for listening. Any question for me?
So I assume that you listen to K-pop, right?
Yes.
Do your parents know that you listen to K-pop?
They know it.
They know? What do they think about you listening to it? You said about older people not really liking the music. What do they think about you listening to it?
They think K-pop is boring. Okay. Don't have MVs is very boring and same.
Mm-hmm.
But I think fan K-pop has different opinions. Because they think K-pop has a lot of new things, like their concert has a lot of fans, and I think K-pop is the best.
Okay, and you showed a lot of pictures of K-pop singers and bands, and their fashion, and their hairstyles, and their makeup is quite unique. Do you think that that will influence what you look like as you get older? Would you want to look like a K-pop singer or something like that?
I want to look cool.
Okay.
Do you think
they look cool?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Any questions for anyone else? No, cool. Right, good job.